नमस्कार एंड वेलकम अगेन टू प्लेनेट टू सोल एस्ट्रोलॉजी. सो फ्रेंड्स, यू ऑल हैव वेलकम 2021 प्रॉस्पेरली एंड लेट अस प्रे लॉर्ड गणेशा टू ग्रांट अस ऑल टाइप ऑफ हेल्थ एंड वेल्थ थ्रू आउट दिस ईयर एंड मेनी मोर ईयर्स टुगेदर. एंड लेट अस गेट सत सत विवेक बुद्धि टू हेल्प अदर्स इन एनी वे, एनी टर्म्स, एनी मोड वी कैन, विच विल डेफिनेटली improve our karmic cycle as well as it will improve our human cycle, which is very, very much necessary. So friends, talking about 2021, you know, here I last 4-5 years what I have observed that numbers play very important role. Even though I do not talk much about numerology, though I have learned numerology from different sources, but what I believe that when we talk about numbers, so last year when we saw 4 number was ruling that year, and 4 number we also call for Rahu, and Rahu is also called as Kitak, that is virus and bacteria. And that is why I believe that the bacterial or the viral thing called as corona started that year. Just trying to match the things. So friends, this year is the year of Prince Charm, that is Mercury, because Mercury rules over 5 number. Mercury rules over greenery. Mercury rules over our intelligence. Mercury rules over stock, share market and commerce. Mercury rules over Jyotish Shastra, and Mercury rules over our communication, our talent and our active participation in social as well as personal life. Mercury rules over social media. Isn't it very good? Even though Rahu was also very good, but that time it was totally nature's chart. That time nature took everything in its hand, but this time nature has forgiven us all, as throughout last year we already surrendered ourselves with folded hands and head down, that we are surrendered to nature. So let us gain some more power and energy to live this human cycle very efficiently. So 5 number, when we talk about, it is a number of Mercury, as I said, and Mercury in natural zodiac rules 3rd house and 6th house of our chart. 3rd house is our courage house. 3rd house is our efficiency in any type of work, because 3rd house rules our hands. 3rd house rules our arms. Our shoulder portion is connected to 2nd and 3rd house both, as well as 4th house, where it gets complete. So 3rd house basically is ruled to give good communication skill in terms of writing, in terms of making blogs, in terms of vlogs and blogs both, in terms of maintaining good relationship with your siblings. So Mercury is a neutral planet. Mercury is something connected to Prince planet. Why we call it as? Because Mercury is something which always loves new things, which loves attractive things, which loves ice creams, which loves chocolates, which loves good things, which doesn't think about any gender, which doesn't think about any age. In any age, our Mercury gets activated. If your Mercury is good in your chart, definitely your Mercury is going to get activated to give you fantastic foods. So yes, 2021 has brought lots and lots of Mercury vibes in you. So throughout this year, we have to worship Lord Vishnu Devata. Otherwise also we are doing, but this year's particularly 2021, every day each one of us will start reciting Vishnu Mantra, Guru Mantra or Vishnu Sahasra Namavali. The more you do in group, the more fruits you will get. You know, this is the magic of Mercury power, because Mercury is doubling. Mercury is 2 things, right? So more people you have to gather, and then you have to chant Vishnu Sahasranam, and this will definitely all together release the vibrations in this nature also, so that this nature will become more rejuvenate to give you good fruits, and we will be living a good and happy and fruitful life. Mercury is again a planet which rules sixth house of our chart as per natural zodiac. So sixth house is our Rune, Shatru, and our day-to-day work also, or Ripusthan also we call it as. So Ripusthan, what does Ripusthan means? Ripusthan means our enmity. But you know friends, when Mercury comes into action, this is not making enmity directly with anybody unless Mars is connected to this Mercury. This Mercury being Lord of sixth house will definitely give you lots and lots of innovative ideas, but at some point of time you won't be able to understand that what I have to take during this phase of my life, how I will interpret this thing, whether I am making enemies of myself which are good at my phase but which are not thinking good for myself. So for those people also, even though they are around you or not, you have to spare vibrations of Vishnu Nama, so automatically your aura will be good. See, this 2021 I am talking more about aura, numbers, healings, twin flame and tarots also. Yes friends, very soon I am going to start my tarot sessions also. I learned tarot reading I think 3 to 4 years back. After that I learned Sai Baba tarot also, and I learned from my mentor also few things about numbers as well as tarot reading, but till now I didn't thought of connecting those things. But yes, this year I'll be coming live with my tarot readings also, and in my services also I'm going to join, or I'm going to add service of my tarot reading also, but this will be totally spiritual tarot reading, and this will be something what I learned from my mentor, which is totally divine and spiritual. So yes, stay tuned with Planet to Soul Astrology for that, and do not forget to subscribe and share my channel, and yes, do hit like buttons. So talking about sixth house of our chart, where Mercury sixth number sign Virgo is connected. Virgo is higher intelligence. Virgo is something more getting you towards research, more getting you towards deep down into anything, and more giving you more type of creativity, intelligence. In terms of health also, we have to take good care of our neurological system, our nervous system, and our mental health we have to take more care, because Mercury is more connected to our neurology, as well as when Moon is getting connected, then hormonal segment also comes into action. So mental health becomes very, very much necessary. That is why I asked everyone to chant Vishnu Sahasranam or Vishnu Namavali or any 21 names of Vishnu. Out of that whole book you can recite, you can recycle within your soul, and this is going to be a beautiful year for all of us. I will more emphasize on Mercury again, because Mercury transit takes place like Surya only, very less days it is remaining in one sign, right? So immediately it is changing the signs like Surya only, because it cannot go more away from Sun, nor it cannot it get, go more away from Venus also, right? So Mercury, Surya and Venus, these three prominent planets in 2021 are going to give us fruits. So just keep your watch on all these three planets. Apart from that, if I have to talk more about this 2021 transit, where Mars is in Aries sign, and from Mars into 10th house, right? Because from Aries, if you see 10th house, it is Jupiter and Saturn, and when you will see that 10th house is holding Jupiter and Saturn, specifically in the month of Jan till half February, you will see this positioning of Mars over there, because Mars is changing its sign, that is around 21st of February, Mars is going in the sign of Taurus. Yes, so this Mars and Saturn and Jupiter energy will enhance your work power. It will enhance your courage power. It will enhance anything related to property or anything related to new things, whatever you are going to start in your life. Mars related activities, wherever your Aries sign is posited in your chart, just see how it is aspecting the planets, other planets or other houses, and that way definitely this Jupiter and Saturn are going to be triggered. From Jupiter and Saturn, if you see fourth, so there comes Mars. That is lots of travels, going away from homeland or going away from your own home for longer period of time is falling for this year. Even though whenever Mars will go into Taurus sign also, then also this Jupiter-Saturn connectivity will be there throughout the year. What you have to do simple for this transit, just see Jupiter-Saturn connectivity with all other planets, right? So, very soon on 3rd of Jan, Venus is going to enter into sign of Sagittarius, right? And this Sagittarius and Jupiter sign, which will hold Venus into it, definitely it will enhance your capacity and it will enhance your thoughts towards learning new things, inviting new things in your life in terms of teachings, in terms of getting knowledge, in terms of giving knowledge, in terms of starting your new life era. Definitely this Venus will help you a lot. And as I said about Mercury, which is the major and most prominent planet of year 2021, which is going to fulfill all your wish, because Mercury is a prince planet, you just have to make that planet very happy. So on 4th of Jan, Mercury is going to enter into sign of Makar. That is Jupiter, Saturn and Mercury are going to be together, right? And this togetherness of this planet will lead you more of spirituality, more of learnings, more of occult sciences, more of researches, more of stock market, gold rates will high, whatever sign you are having, whatever ascendant you are having, definitely you just have to take a look on your chart how this is going to give you fruits. And on 8th of Jan, friends, again Pluto is also entering into sign of Capricorn from the sign of Sagittarius. Pluto is something which is playing very important role in Medaniya Jyotish or in mundane astrology. Pluto plays very important role. So as per mundane astrology, when Pluto will go in connection with Jupiter and Saturn, because Mercury after a month it will go, because Mercury is becoming retro also in between. So this Pluto remains for years together in one sign. So here comes something that there will be drastic changes in your professional front. There will be drastic changes in terms of environment, in terms of stock market, in terms of commerce line, in terms of everything connected to economics, that definitely this Pluto will give fantastic fruits in terms of innovation of new technology, innovation of new helicopters, yeah, fighter helicopters or something, because yes, Jupiter and Saturn are going to bless this planet, and let us hope that this Pluto will definitely give us good fruits. Pluto no doubt has lots of negative things also, but Pluto is something which gives instinct and which gives immediate fruits, or fruits in masses rather I should call it as. So let us pray again Lord Vishnu to give us fruits in a good terms in masses for the year 2021. On 14th of Jan 2021, Sun is going into sign of Capricorn, and the Surya will be in Uttarashada Nakshatra that time, and all four Charan, it will Surya will cross and then it will enter into another Nakshatra. On 25th of Jan 2021, again Mercury is going into sign of Kumbh, that is Aquarius. This is the time when Aquarius people are going to get most benefits out of this transit, because of Saturn, because of Jupiter, lots of travels are happening for you, your occult studies, your Jyotish studies, your research studies, your new ventures of your life. If you are planning to invest your money into debentures, stock market, share market, please go ahead with it. On 27th of Jan, again Venus will go in Makar Rashi. Oh, so see, Sun, Venus, Pluto, Saturn and Jupiter, so many planets are going to be there in the sign of Capricorn. No doubt on 9th of February also many planets are going to be together. I will definitely make one video on that, but let us make it very short this time. So you know, this is a good start of Mercury, and let us enhance our Mercury power. Even though Mercury is a prince planet, as I said, Vishnu Devataye Namaha, Om Namo Vishnuye Namaha, Om Guruve Namaha, all these things you can definitely chant and enhance your Mercury power, because Mercury is also connected to Lord Jupiter, right? So stay tuned with Planet to Soul Astrology. Do not forget to subscribe my channel, and next time I will come with fresh topic. By that time, Sabka Mangal Ho, may all be blessed. Namaste.